What's up, everybody? It's your boy DJ Ray Ray, and we're here for qualifying and the race of the Daytona 500. So we've got a beautiful, almost cloudless day. The track temperature was up to 66 degrees. Hoping it'll warm up a lot more in the future. But we are getting into qualification here, where we're going to get ourselves lined up. For the big race, joined by our viewers on Twitch. What's up, Twitch viewers? Be sure to give a shout out in chat, and also, and if you like what you see, be sure to follow us here at DJ Ray Ray Plays, in association with Hayden Motorsports. Okay, here we go. We might make some spots up. Get the draft. We're gonna go high on, and then back low to get around him. Maybe not. Come on, guy, drag me. All right, got a little bit more out of it. P19. I am good with that. Whew. For those who just joined us, we are about to kick off the Daytona 500, and the actual one still going on right now. We were playing some of that a little bit earlier before the stream, but now it is time to get behind the seat and put 200 laps behind us in a somewhat cool track temperature today. So hopefully we can keep the tires going. But the good thing about that is that keeps the tires fresh, and we do have the possibility of just making a couple of fuel only stops, which would be interesting. I would definitely like to do that, hop some spots out of the pit lane. Considering that the way Project Cars works, it will do the tires and then it will do the fuel. It will not do it consecutively. So with that being said, it's your boy DJ Ray Ray, and we're about to get started. For those who have not seen the Twitch page or the YouTube page, I got a link down there for Extra Life. Extra Life is a charity for the Children's Miracle Network Hospitals. And this year, we are working, well, not working, we're playing in conjunction with them for our annual goal. In November, Crystal and I are going to also be doing some live streaming on our play day, but in between then, you're welcome to make donations if you'd like. Also, today I'm sporting the Red Cross I Support Someone Serving, so a shout out to all those that are serving and have served. Love you guys, my brothers and sisters in arms. And let's go ahead and get this thing kicked off. So rolling start, it's going to be getting right into it. We'll go ahead and get ourselves in second. All right, here we go.
Okay, Ray, stay calm, focus.
Okay, somehow we earned ourselves a spot on 18th, but I am okay with that. Okay, a little bumpy there.
Clear inside.
but okay, now we gotta get lined up. Got through that. Now we gotta make sure we're not getting out of the draft, so. Whew! Alright, survived the start. It was slow. It was very slow. I was really only using maybe 75% throttle through most of the curves, and then we got on the straight and things started opening up a bit. But that's when we could put the hammer down. Okay, let's go ahead and get the draft here. Let's see how many lines they start working out today. Kind of look like the front's breaking up a little bit. Five cars a little bit all over the place. I kind of want to get a good run on him here. But unfortunately, he's keeping a pretty high line. I'll keep a low one. We'll see where we end up. Bumpy. Alright. Let's go ahead and reel this guy in. Don't know if we'll get him on the trioval, but okay, I'm gonna go outside. Back in. There's some debris on the track there. Okay. Oh, more debris. Goodness. No yellows. Alright, we gotta get back up here, back in the draft. No. Okay, we're alright. No suspension damage. Just gotta get back in it. Oh man, there's parts everywhere. Okay, get wedged in here. Let's get back into it. Yep, there's a car on the inside. Ooh, crap. Definitely had to go high for that one. Windshield's broken, but I think everything else is feeling okay. Thank you. keep on it. Terrible blend. Terrible. All right. Let's relax, 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 and settle in. Let's not worry about this aero damage. Let's ride with this guy. Solid laps. Let the race come to us. One of those situations where I'm like, do we try to go for the aero repair and stay with them? Because I just feel like they're getting away from me. The longer we wait. Yep, he's extended the gap, so... Early pit in. Full service. Actually, you know what? We don't need the tires. Don't need the tires. Just strategy. None. Looking good, looking good, looking good. Keep the revs up. All right, good stop. Okay, probably about halfway on the gas, and... nope, do that. Yeah, it's all right though. I didn't earn me a wreck. All right, there's a set of pits. Set of folks going to the pits. This is good. Got the inside. Holding the line. Clear. Oh, geez. We went very high. Yep. Alright, let's see where we end up. 16. Okay. Alright, now I've got nobody around me. Again. Here we go, we've got it. Let's let these guys duke it out. White knuckle racing right here. We have the inside, so we're gonna hold it. Okay, I'm bumping the 66. We're gonna go. Pinch me a little. Back in it. Eyes up. Alright, let's try to stay on the inside here. Okay, I let off a little bit, but we'll stay with him. He's gonna give me the outside. Clear inside. Kinda felt like he bumped me there. Okay, let's get after these guys. It's going to make it interesting. Back it. Oh my gosh, back at it. Oof. Man, give it to me. I'm okay with that. Okay, here we go. Got him on the inside. Okay, we're burned. Probably half our fuel. Oh, there's a car in the middle of the track. No!
Got a car on the inside. Clear inside.
That is such crap! Oh man, that's going to make for a great replay, but that was terrible. Oh, this is going to be such a long repair. Dang it! I mean, hopefully there's a handful of other cars that are coming in.
From position 13. Looks like it's now just behind you.
Richards is now leading.
All right, lots of cars in the pits. What is my fuel consumption?
Oh, no, I just can't hear you.
I know, you're having a terrible time. What's my fuel use?
1.5 liters per lap. Richards is now retired.
How much fuel for 5 laps?
For 5 laps, we estimate that we'll need 8 liters.
Okay. What's my fuel level?
66 liters left.
Alright, we're not worried about getting to the end. Alright, here we go. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Doing a lot of work on some cars, so that's excuse me, it's all right, but gosh dang it, we're working our way up.
It looks clear.
All the way back in 21st, after being, what, 4th? I think we're 4th. 14th place car is in there. This is the back marker. Go ahead and use him. Maybe. Okay, looks like they split up into two groups here. I'm going to pick the inside one for now, just because I think that line's been working best for me. Although they're kind of merging back single file, so we'll get in single file. Okay, outside we go. Very high line up there. Let's see where we end up. Nail biting, go on the inside. Three wide. Have to like move my entire body to unclench it from the seat.
Consistent.
it said there's a turn one incident, so let's look. Yep, down low. Stayed high. And that may have backed up some folks. Let's see. Got a lot of back markers. And coming at them quick. Ooh, what are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Nope. Not okay with that. Not okay. I mean, we gained some time there, but we really got to get behind this guy. So we can at least slingshot to the next two. Okay, he's giving way, so we're going to go low. Okay, got number four. There you go. Go high, buddy. I'm going low. Or not. My gosh. Alright, now we're in touch with some actual movers and shakers. Those guys are battling each other, and hopefully that'll help us by slowing each other down. Alright, so the number two guy is pitting now. We're gonna put the pressure on these guys. We're still a ways back, so if we put pressure in the trioval, maybe we can get them on the back straight. So I'm not all in on the throttle because I'm really having difficulties finding out if I'm going to need to go three wide with them or not. Side draft. Three wide, side draft, here we go. Let's get past him. Nice. Let's elbow out a little bit. Okay, we're gonna hold our inside. Car exiting, we're gonna stay high. Okay, we got around that guy. Got Edwards ahead. Ooh, we got a significant gap behind us. All right, in the top 10. There we go. Quick out. Alright, we're told to give the position back because I crossed too low. Totally get it. We'll get him legitimately next time. Okay, we're gonna try the outside again. There's a touch. Let me he's okay, but man. Alright, I might owe an apology to Edwards at the end of the race, because, yeah, I was a little aggressive. Okay, coming in this lap. Which is interesting, because if we do that, we can probably get another stint with a tire change, and maybe a splash and goal. Okay, the leader's pitting, we'll pit. Let's see how this works. Whew, on the button. On the button. What's up, sheepy dogs? My crew chief sheepy dog right here. Yeah, my boy. Okay. Pair should be minimal, so hopefully we can get right out to it. Okay, a little bit of repair. Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go. Okay, we're out. And see if we got out behind him. Those guys look like they're DU and done. Can't really tell who's ahead of us right now. Okay, off the gas. Get in behind him. There we go. That was good. That was good. We got back in a draft. Alright, good deal, good deal. Just push for 24. Push, 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 push. Got it. Little bump there, little bump there. I did not hold my line. Oh, come on, tires. All right, who do we got ahead? Was it straight? There's that friggin' suction thing again. Gosh, dang it. Oh, I'm so lucky that these cars got checked up too. Okay. Moving. Okay. Slow it down. Alright, I've got the inside. Let's hold it. Man. It's ugly.
It's hitting just behind.
Okay, copy that. Going high around these guys. Okay. A little bit of bump in there. Okay, clear. Yeah, terrible lap time, but we're just trying to get around these back markers. Keep your lane, buddy. Keep your lane three. Keep your lane three. There we go. I draft him a little bit. Hold the inside. Whew. Whoa, what was his deal? Man! That was terrible. All right, let's get the tire change in. It's gonna do race strategy, adjust. We're gonna do tires. Slicks. Box in this lap, box, box, box. Okay, we're going full fuel, gonna take us to 47 laps. Fresh rubber. Dirty. Whew. Fuel and tires. Here we go. Here we go. Feeling good. Whew. Shake out my hands. Goodness gracious. All right, here we go with tires. Okay, some other folks are coming in, so I'm okay with that. Okay, it's a pretty quick repair. Okay, tires are good. All right, here we go.
Rodkans is now retired.
Okay, all right, we're in fourth. Okay, here's the line.
There's traffic behind, watch your mirrors.
Get behind him. S- super grippy tires, super grippy. All right, it's a good stop. It's a good stop.
P6.
All right, we're gonna push them hard. There we go. Did it? I get the better. I can't tell if I got the better exit or not. But we're gonna go side by side in the three. Oh, maybe not. He backed off. Let's go. Let's get this. We are 2/3 through this race. Currently holding P5. We've got one stop to go. Fuel only, no tires, repair, this is it. This will take us to the end as long as we don't dork it up. Back in P2. Alright, let's track down Edwards. Safely get through these back markers. Let's get to Edwards. Yes. Good job, crew. Good job, crew. Cleanly through these back markers. Ever so slightly in the draft, but I don't need to pass this back marker. I'm gonna lift this car home. That's had two broken windshields, probably involved in four different incidents. And here we are, 9 laps ago, P1. Just gotta keep it together. Oh, here comes my corgi, my crew chief, Lizzie Bean. Just to the right of me in screenshot. Apparently my corgi wants to sit under me right now. Interesting time to do this, but okay. Alright, the lights are on here at Daytona. Just a few more laps to go. Alright, here we go. Final turn. So bring it home for the Daytona 500. Keeping it on the inside. And here's the checkered flag. Yes! Man, oh man, oh man, that was good. That was good. Yes! Alright, great job. All around. Crew, spotter. Oh. Outstanding. Oh my gosh, I'm so sore. Oh, all right, thanks for everyone that joined on Twitch. We'll be posting this up on YouTube later this week. I'll make the cuts, put it on there, but last pitch, extralife.org. We're supporting it. Links down below on both Twitch and YouTube. So go ahead and hit that if you like what we're doing here at DJ Ray Plays and Hayden Motorsports, raising money for the Children's Miracle Network. Thanks for watching. It's been great. We look forward to the next event, which is GTE over at Circuit of the Americas. All right, gaming and gunpowder. Live by one, die by the other. Peace.